Hi, let's see how to add attribute family. To add a new attribute family, follow these steps. Select Catalog from the left side panel. Choose Attribute Families section from the submenu that appears. Next, click Add Family button on the right side. Enter details such as code, name, group to proceed further. Next, select Save Family button present on the right side. After saving, the new added attribute family will be displayed here.